priority rescue mission. Designated ID Operation Caliban.
4 hours ago, I sent several fire teams to investigate a hive ritual deep in the arcology. Something severed our comms. They've gone completely dark.
Bring them home.
Looks like the Hive don't want guests. Give me a moment. I can practice.
Their rituals through death and sacrifice. If you cannot find a way forward, there is no shame in retreat. Far better to save your light for another battle than be consumed by the Hive.
We understand, but we agreed to this mission. No one's backing down. Commander? Are you there?
No! No! Please! You already took my ghost! Please!
That must be one of the missing guardians. Tracing his broadcast now.
Caliban, do you copy? Caliban, do you copy?
The broadcast came from this room. Where's that guardian? Void light in there. How? Hello? Is anyone in here? We're here to help. This doesn't add up. Where's that guardian we heard? This. What is this? It's some kind of summoning seal. There's a network of magic running deep into the arcology, powered by void light. They're using void light to summon something down there.
Hello? Is anyone there? I just heard somebody. Commander Zavala, can you hear me?
Yes, we can hear you.
Thanks, the Traveler. I can barely hear you. Let me get to a better position.
These are fueling that summoning ritual.
Take a three here. Unknown fire team, do you copy?
We copy. Are there others with you?
No, just us down here. Came down here as a squad of nine. Got picked off one by one. Watched a wizard rip the light out of my best friend and funnel it into some kind of crystal.
They're harvesting guardians. These are all guardians.
Thank you.
I might have an idea. Let's find Teiko. Teiko, we're coming to you.
No, don't come down here.
We can still stop this. We just need to use crystals to short out the summoning ritual.
That'd be a great plan, if there were any powered crystals in here. Never mind. We're going with that plan.
But you said there aren't any crystals.
Not yet.
She sacrificed herself. You did not die in vain. It's time. Couldn't have done it without Teiko and the other Guardians. Let's get back to command. Zavala and Sloane need to know about all of this.